Hello, I'm Matthew.
Hello, I'm Daniel.
And this is the Playroom Studio. I am a guitar teacher.
I am a vocal coach.
And you can go to our website to find out about online lessons with us. We do that via video chat, and we can do that with you wherever you are in the world, regardless of time.
We can
difference.
Do you that as well. Or you
I can
have
do that
also.
For you. I can do it for you, mate. If you want it done, I can do it for you, mate.
Today we're going to be reacting to a Morissette video, and this performance is of Run to You, which is, to my mind, the Whitney Houston song, I Wanna Run to You.
On ASAP versus segment. It looks as though maybe she's versus this guy, Jed.
No.
Hitting her against someone else.
Okay, not sure what's going on, but we'll find out. Red. Are you red, E, for me?
Yes, hair.
Ponytail.
Ariana.
Snatch the ponytail.
Couldn't hold it in anymore.
The strength. A fullness of voice that's coming through really, really nice. I know. And a real strong indication already that this is very, very live. You can hear the fine. That breath, you know, this is a very live performance. And we're getting a real up-close listen to her voice, which is really, really awesome. To be able to kind of hear it as the audience would.
Yeah.
Just 'cause she can. I love this song. Who? The word is who?
They've got their credentials on the screen.
The man in the wings waiting to battle or something. Wow.
They sing and then they have a boxing match.
And again.
All I want for Christmas.
Very much that.
Ooh. We had to get it, we had to sample it.
Squeak!
Squeak?
Squeak! What's that about?
Tell me!
This is the abridged version. And again.
She came.
Oh! She skipped a couple notes there. She just went well up. My hat's falling off. What's that?
She came to slay. Just
I love that. That moment there. I always love that. How much I wanna run.
No.
That kind of that metal that comes through. So good. Oh my lord. Control, but the power also.
Does she know when it's going to happen?
That sounded like a full on. That was the full sports hall squeak. On a new trainer.
Ah! Trainers in the sports hall squeak.
So sweet. Jed character is great.
No, is he coming out to, is the video over, but it's,
it's was, over for us.
Was he coming out to finish the sub? What was he gonna do?
He play was gonna, I think.
We'll never know.
I don't know. Well, we can only assume he must, I don't know, be able to fly. That was amazing. That was really, really good.
Maybe if he does a backflip or something, maybe he can.
Win. Yeah, maybe he might have, you know. That was brilliant. Well, thank you for suggesting that to us, guys. You suggested that underneath our last video, which was Regine and Morissette, where we gave you a plethora of movie ideas for the two of them.
Some plot ideas.
Thankfully, they have been in touch, and they've told us which one they prefer the most.
Yeah, there's a bit of a back and forth. There's going to be a table reading. I won't tell you who me and Daniel play in the film at this point. They'll have no idea.
It's this guy who's about to walk on. That's who I play. Brilliant. Thank you so much, guys, and we'll see you soon.
Thank you.